Hello everyone, this is Siloane, and I am beginning my first Minecraft series, and the map that I am playing on is called Sky Sandwich 1.0. It looks pretty interesting. I can't wait to test it out, and I'll post a link of it in the description below, and I have a list of challenges that I'll be doing while I play it, from the forum. So let's begin and play. All right, snow, tree, chest, lava. This is promising. Very promising. Let's do the usual chopping down of tree. Course, the fun part of the beginning of every Minecraft series is being the shit out of a tree with the fist, your fist. And excuse my horrible grammar and speech. One, it is 1 in the morning, and two, I just suck at talking, period. Which is kind of weird that I'm trying a Minecraft series. But it seemed interesting, and I wanted to test out Bandicam for its potential. Bandicam being the recording tool I'm using. I will also post that in description if people want. Not really getting any saplings. Options. Let's lower that to 30 and 30. Okay. Now I'm not going deaf. I'm fairly new at all this recording stuff. I bought a mic specifically just so I do this because I'm playing on a laptop, and if I didn't have the mic, you would be hearing me pretty much beatbox on my keyboard. Workbench. Crafting table, whatever. Give myself some light. Okay, just didn't wanna get melted. Let's get that yeah, I've never really I've watch the Creature Hub, if you have heard of them. There are a bunch of YouTubers that do a lot of let's plays of bunch of different games, one of them being Minecraft. And they do things like Dead Island, Happy Wheels, like Uber Hypixelnova does that. I'm sure you have heard of them, at least one of them. There's Kutra, Cyfoxhound, Uber Hypixelnova, SSOHPKC or Seamus, and a lot more like Z and Gassy and so on. If you haven't heard of them, then you definitely should look them up because they are awesome and funny. And they do a lot of Let's Plays. And this is pretty much layered. Let me see. It looks layered. Let's see. Sand, gravel. I'm guessing that's stone. Okay, let's not fall off the ledge. And that lava is giving me good light. I don't like sand. It gets in the way. Stone. Awesome. Yeah, like I said, I watch them a lot. I don't really have anything very interesting or exciting to talk about, and nor can I function properly while trying to think of something to talk about. It's 1 in the morning, but I definitely wanted to see how what is this, Clay? Clay. I wanted to see how people's reactions and responses would be to this video. And if people are actually interested in listening to me babble like an idiot, then definitely leave a like or comment and just say, hey, keep doing the series, do something else, keep living. I don't really know what to tell you. Definitely need to find coal or something. That's a very thin stone layer. Alright, look. Two blocks. Okay, it's two blocks for each layer except for the dirt. The dirt is one, two, three, four. Okay, I definitely need to empty out this shit. Do. Keep that. Wait, give me these. And give me two of those. Take the bucket. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now I feel normal. But yeah, I have need of dirt. Yeah. I've played blah, foot and mouth, excuse me. I've owned Minecraft since it was in beta, and yes, I still suck at it, but I mostly play for enjoyment. And I also play on server with my friends to just have good time and mess around. Stairway this way. But yeah. Oh God. Oh God, it burns. It burns, it burns, it burns. Oh God, that was close. Oh my God, that was really close. Holy shit. Oh my God. I just broke rule one of Minecraft. Don't dig down. Right there. Lovely. Well, at least this is all lit up now. Don't have to worry about mobs down here. I have mobs on, right? Okay. Fuck it, I'll put it to normal. Let's see if I could survive better right there. Oh, hey, it's snowing. Oh, that's the lava. I was wondering what the fuck was this one. That's cool, it's snowing. I haven't seen some snow much. There isn't anything else besides this island, so I guess I should try my best not to fuck up. Let's see, I'll make barriers out of clay. Excuse me. Do, boom, boom. Okay. Now I gotta move down. All right, forward one. Gotcha. Okay then. I found the bottom of the world. Sure, why not? I'll just let that go, and that will be my light source for down here. Well, let's see. I'm using, by the way, I'm using the unregistered version of Bandicam, which only gives me 10 minutes of video, so my video will probably cut out real short. But instead, I think I'll just end this video, see if people are actually watching it and are curious of if I will die like an idiot. So leave a like or comment. Tell me if you want me to keep doing this, and I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.